In recent years, violent conflicts between nomadic herders from northern Nigeria and farmers in the central and southern region have escalated, threatening the nation's security and stability. This moved the USAID to develop a project in 2015 called Engaging Communities for Peace in Nigeria, to provide farmers and pastoralists tools to peacefully manage the conflict. They explained their findings in the course of this activity.
Conflict between farmers and herders results in destruction of crops, blocked access to water points, and degradation of water quality, factors that have equally hindered the livelihoods of crop farmers and livestock herders and drives the conflict between them. As the population grows and climate change diminishes natural resources, communities in the Middle Belt that once cooperated over these resources now must compete for increasingly scarce land and water and consequently livelihood opportunities.
The project, she explains, has led to the resolution of 600 disputes in these communities. She wants the Nigerian government at all levels to embrace mediation and negotiation to sustain the tempo.
A heightened understanding of mediation and negotiation brought more than 600 disputes in the communities where we have worked over grazing routes, seasonal access to water points, crop damage, cutting down of economic sources, water pollution by animals, and commerce to peaceful resolution.
Although the project has ended, the USAID have assured Nigerians that their commitment towards mitigating conflict in the country remains firm and also hopes that the relationship built will sustain peace in the region.